everybody for coming this afternoon and this October weather. So sorry, we didn't know whether we should be inside or outside, and so, oh well. Do what we can do. When the sun comes out, it's not too bad. But. And we are the Moonlighters, based right here in Hartland, Vermont. And we are celebrating our 30th anniversary this year. Thank you. And in honor of that, for today, we are going to, throughout our, I picked some music that we are oldies but goodies that we've played over the years, and some we haven't played for a while. And there'll also be some numbers that I'll announce as we go along that certain members of our band who are no longer with us or are not playing with us anymore used to do. So I'll note that when we get to those songs. So our first song today is gonna be good old Beer Barrel Polka, just because it's a good warm-up number for everybody to move and shake and clap your hands, so.
Thank you.
All right, now we're going to, this is one of the songs that is in remembrance of someone near and dear to the band. Tom White lived in Hartland all his life, and he and his wife used to come to the Moonlighters dances all the time. And Tom came up to me one day and said, "That's my favorite number that you do." And it was Blue Moon. So in memory of Tom White, we're gonna do Blue Moon.
Thank you.
called Blue Moon. That featured Jim Tonkovich on the trumpet. And I'm not going to tell you who all the soloists are all the time because we've got a lot of music and I know it's cold. So if you feel like getting up and dancing or moving around, please don't hesitate. It'll keep you warm. And there are cookies and some lemonade there. Some of the lemonade dripped out, unfortunately, but please help yourselves.
And
Judy, the bucket's up here, and I don't know, we thought maybe we could pass the hat today. Thank you. All right, now here's one that Brooks and Dunn made famous. It's called Boot Scoot and Boogie.
Thank you.
By the way, I want to thank Jan from Jam, who is recording us today. And I think it's wonderful because we don't really have, just little bits and pieces of a few songs that were recorded over 30 years. So it's really nice. I think Norm was the last one that probably recorded us with a audio. So we are really appreciative. Thank you so much, Jan. She had to drive all the way over to, she drove way up to my house, 6 miles away, trying to find where the location was because they gave her my address instead of the rec center address. So anyway, I'm gonna introduce the front row of the band to you. From Hartland, Vermont, on alto sax and clarinet, Harriet Dumas. To Harriet's left from Claremont, New Hampshire, Mr. Ed Evanson on baritone sax and clarinet. Whew, anybody who got cold hands yet? Me too. And Gary Roth, so he was the one that soloed. He's on his alto, and I think he has his clarinet with him as well. He is from Warner, New Hampshire. And from Grantham, New Hampshire, Mr. Frank Valenti on tenor sax and clarinet. And and on saxophone, tenor, and clarinet, Mr. Andy Miscavige from, I forgot what he just said, from Hinesburg. Sorry. All right, yes, short-term memory. Okay, here's a song we haven't played all summer, and I said we're gonna throw out some of these that we used to play all the time, and here's one. And I always introduce this as, imagine you're going across the desert, which might be nice today to imagine you're somewhere hot. Oh, no, we're not, that's right. That's the next one. Okay. Sorry, I tell ya, brain fog. No brain fog, it's too cold. We're gonna feature Mr. Ed Evanson on his baritone saxophone because this is a song that we are doing in memory of Dale Howe, who gave us a lot of music, and this was one of the songs he did because there are very few baritone saxophone pieces out there that feature a Barry. So this is called Blue Champagne. Mr. Ed Evanson. We'll be right back.
so cold, it's only 4.
All right, now we're going to do... Hey, Bill, you need to say that, okay? All right, we're going to introduce Bill Brislin. He's going to sing 5'2", and he has a little comment about that.
Pass it on down to Bill. Pass it on down to Bill. One way or another.
Is that the COVID mic?
Yeah, my comment was that it's so cold, it's not 5'2", it's 4'9". While we're waiting, I can tell you a story. The lady came up one day and wondered if we would, or the gentleman came up one day and wondered if we could play 5'2" for his wife. And I said, yeah, sure, we'd be glad to. And I said, is she 5'2"? And he said, no, she's only 4'9". I said, well, instead of playing it in B flat, we could move it down to C sharp. And then I asked around and everybody agreed but the drummer. Anyway, 5'2" in B flat.
Which key are we?
The one the drummer knows.
That's perfect.
Ready?
One, two, how about two, three, four?
Never had no other bows. Has anybody seen my gal? Now if you run into 5'2", covered with pearls, diamond rings, and all those things, bet your life it is a girl. But could she love? Could she woo? Could she? Has anybody seen my gal? Has anybody seen my,
I also want to thank Hartland Rec Center and John Leonard for allowing us to have the encore concert here today. Really appreciate that. It was very nice. Thank you. It's most appreciated because a lot of places, we're allowed to use this free of charge. In most places, that doesn't happen. So it's really, really appreciated. So, of course, that was Bill Brislin on 5'2". Now we're going to do another song, and this is going to be, because it's a saxophone solo that Frank Valente is going to do, we're doing this in remembrance of Bob Brown from Windsor. He was one of our first tenor sax players, and he and Dale Howe and Jim Tonkovich, on and off, we all played in the Newport Opera House Big Band, and as well as playing with the Moonlighters, and Jim played everywhere with other bands too. And this is the beautiful Green Eyes.
Thank you.
Roy, I'm going to introduce the brass section to you. To your right, from Hartland, Vermont, our Hartland Town representative and sound man and trumpeter, Mr. John Bartholomew. Next to him, he's also going to sing this next song, which is Hello Dolly, from Enfield, New Hampshire, Mr. Gary Hubbard on trumpet. Next to him from Wilder, Vermont on trumpet. We're very grateful that he filled in because one of the songs that we're gonna do, we're gonna think about, and I'll tell you about the other trumpeter, but Jim is creme de la creme. We're very pleased that we have him today. Mr. Jim Tonkovich on trumpet. He plays with us a lot. We're really glad to have him. Next to him from Brandon, Vermont, only it's not really Brandon, right? Close enough. All right. Mr. Bear Irwin on trombone. And next to him, from Essex Junction, Vermont, Mr. Bill Brislin on trombone and vocals. And next to him, from Springfield, Vermont, Mr. Chris Gutting on trombone.
So nice to have you back where you belong. You're looking swell, Dolly, I can tell. Dolly, you're still going, you're still growing, you're still going strong. And I feel the room swaying, 'cause the band's playing one of your own favorite songs from way back when. So take a rap, fella, find her an empty lap, fella. Dolly will never
Yeah, right.
In my ear, don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality and wake up to reality. Yeah, and each time I do, just the thought of you makes me stop right before I begin, 'cause I got you under my skin. Anything come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night. It repeats how it yells in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality and wake up to reality. Yeah, begin, 'cause I got you under my skin, under my skin, you're under my skin.
Hey, that was, again, Mr. Gary Hubbard. I got you under my skin. We just introduced that, oh gosh, what, about a year ago, Gary? Started singing that.
Just came out.
And he actually said, I'll do that song, I'll sing that. So it's great, because it's a kind of another side to Gary, and it's just wonderful. Appreciate it. Another side to him. All right, and of course, because we are doing oldies but goodies, The one that every big band does, and probably every big band does it as much as any other song they have ever done, and everybody knows the Glenn Miller version of In the Mood.
Thank you.
think we're in the whole thing.
Another Gary.
I've flown around the world in a plane, settled revolutions in Spain. The North Pole I have charted, still I can't get started with you. What can I do? On a golf course I'm under par. Metro Goldwyn has made me a star. Still I'm so downhearted, 'cause I can't get started with you. You're so serene, lyrics I write of you scheme, just for the sight of your dream. Both day and night of you are, but what good does it do? I've been invited to tea by the Queen. Even Spielberg, he asked me to scream. I got a house, a show place, I can't get no place with you. I'm the dark G20 that I sold short. When I'm in England, I presented at court. Still, I'm so downhearted, I can't get started with you.
Sorry about the rain. Oh my gosh. You guys are troopers. We appreciate it so much. Yeah, thank goodness for the tent. Go ahead under the tent, folks. And you know, you can sit in your cars and you can listen too. We won't be insulted. We might think you left, but you're welcome to do that. It's a lot. We appreciate it. All right, now in the vein of remembering people, one of our long time back, way back when, trombonists, was a gentleman from Windsor, Vermont, and he and Bob Brown traveled together and were in bands together. And in his 90s, he was still playing as John Burkett. He was a trombone player. And so, to remember John, we're going to feature our trombone section, Bill Brislin, Chris Godding, and Bear Irwin on Lass's Trombone, a song by Henry Fillmore.
Sharp has such big teeth, dear, and he shows them pearly white. Just a jackknife has old McKeith, dear, and he keeps it out of sight. When a shark bites with his teeth, dear, scarlet billows start to spread. Fancy gloves, though, wears McHeath, dear, so there's never, ever any trace of red. On the sidewalk, It's Sunday morning, don't you know? Lies a body just oozing light. Someone's peeking round the corner. Could that someone be Mag the Knight? In a harbor, there's a tugboat with us a man back laying down. Thus a man's just far away, dear. If I will get your tail.
Mr. Gary Hubbard again on Mac the Knife. Of course, that was a Bobby Darin hit. And I think, what was it you were going to say about Clydene? That was one of her...
She suggested I sing that.
Oh, Clydene Tratcher suggested that he sing that. And Clydene will be mentioned in a few minutes in another song. Thank you, Judy, for doing that so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Oh, that's right.
Ha-ha. Yeah, right. So swing music, swing state, yes. All right, now I'm going to warm you up. This is an audience participation number. This is a big band number. It's called Pennsylvania 65,000. And when the band stops, you're going to go, Pennsylvania 65,000. Okay, everybody practice that. One, two, three. Pennsylvania 65,000. Then you're going to do it again, and then you're going to do it again. But the third time, or second time, the third time you're going to go, Pennsylvania 6-5, oh. So you got to be really loud so it comes out on the tape. So be real loud. All right, Pennsylvania 65,000.
Thank you.
sorry it takes me a minute to get all this music hitched together so it doesn't fly off. And we'll hope it doesn't fly off, because this is the song that we always love to have Clydene Tratcher play. She did a beautiful job of it, and it's hard, you know, she's a lot of hard, big shoes to fill. But this is one of my favorite, well, I think it is my favorite jazz big band number by the Count Basie Orchestra. And it was written by Billy Strayhorn, Duke Ellington, and Johnny Mercer. And it's a Sammy Nestico arrangement of Satin Doll.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right, now because it's September and you've already had a rain shower, we're gonna play September in the Rain. We played Autumn Leaves, and then now we're doing September in the Rain. And we've still got a while to go, but I usually wait till tail end to introduce the rhythm section, but I will introduce them. On drums from Windsor, Vermont, Mr. Norm McMullen. From White River Junction, Mr. David Westphalen on bass. And from Thetford, Vermont, Mr. Chris Bellew on guitar. And I'm Janet Hughes, and I am trying to play the keyboard. Okay, I remember I said I would tell you about one of our players that Jim so nicely is playing for this afternoon. It's David McKenzie. He is, he's been playing with us for as many or more years than Jim has. And he is from Hampton, New York. He used to live in Rutland. And he fell down his stairs about a week ago and broke 7 ribs and messed up one of his hands. So he obviously isn't going to be playing for a while. And one of the songs that he always did for us was Stardust. We're going to feature our own Jim Tonkovich on Stardust.
I'll give you one, two, three.
because we have some wonderful reed players, I thought that we would throw in Tennessee Waltz today.
Take eight, somebody take eight.
Yeah, that's okay. Don't forget to yell at me.
mouth in somebody's
again. Yeah, just do it as written, but don't add another. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you just okay. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, we're going to end the evening with Walking My Baby Back Home. This is a 1936 song that was written by Roy Turk and Fred Allert, I guess. And it's going to feature Mr. Gary Hubbard again. So once again, thank you so much. And for all you brave people that stayed till the end, we appreciate it so much. Hope we'll see you again. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
And I'd like to mention that this song was suggested to me by Bob Brown when he was in the band, when I first joined about 20 years ago. And he suggested I sing this song, and he actually emailed the words to me. I didn't even know that. Was there email 20 years ago? I guess there was. Just barely. Yeah, really. Probably took a half an hour for it to come up on the screen.
Thank you.
late, walking my baby back home. Arm in arm over meadow and farm, walking my baby back home. We go along harmonizing a song, or I'm reciting a poem. Hours go by and they give me the eye, walking my baby back home. She gives me a smile as we start about, and she snuggles her head to my chest. And we start to pet, and that's when I get her talcum all over my vest. After I kind of straighten my tie, she has to borrow my comb. One kiss, then I continue again, walking my baby back home. Dark, so I have to park outside her door till it's light. She says if I try to kiss her, she'll cry. I dry her tears all through the night. Hand in hand to the barbecue stand, right from her doorway we roam. Each and then I continue again, walking my baby back home.
Thank you very much.
Do you want to hear Moonlight in Vermont?
Yeah.
All right. That's what we try to end on, is some moon songs. So, and once again, I want to also thank personally this wonderful, wonderful group of musicians that have traveled many miles, many miles, many hours to play with us, and the reward is being able to play this great music together and the camaraderie of musicianship.
And
keeping this great music alive. As long as we stay alive, right? Well, you won't have to worry about catching COVID today, but you might catch pneumonia. Oh. All right. Yeah, no mosquitoes. No triple E either. Yeah, right. And keep tuned, because, no pun intended, yes, the pun intended, because hopefully, if all things go well, in the spring, we'll have a 30th really big, hopefully it'll be a big bash to celebrate, and we'll invite some of our musicians who play with us all the time, or now and then, or haven't played for a long time, and it should be a really good, a fun time, so keep tuned in. Thanks again. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.